start to record and let me share what we have been doing, okay? So, something that I need that you see in these sentences is that the way to use used to, okay? You do, usually use this expression to talk about something that you practice in the past, right? For example, in this case, it's necessary to use used to make a comparison between what this profession practiced before the pandemic and what they are doing now, okay? So let's see a little more about used to drove this video, okay? So everybody listen, please, and pay attention. Sorry. Okay, please, listen and pay attention.
GoEnglish.tv. Used to.
Wait a minute, Skates. Cada vez que le doy a admitir, salgo de la pantalla. Okay. One more time.
GoEnglish.tv. Used to.
Listen and pay attention.
Used to. Describe something we did in the past, but don't do now. How do we structure used to in an affirmative sentence?
Subject plus used to plus verb. I used to play tennis.
How do we structure used to in a negative sentence?
Subject plus didn't plus used to.
In negative sentences, we say used to and not used to.
Plus verb. They didn't used to study.
How do we structure used to in an interrogative sentence?
Did plus subject plus used to.
In interrogative sentences, like in negative sentences, we say used to and not used to.
Plus verb. Did she used to be vegan?
Examples. Example one.
I used to have a car, but now I have a scooter.
Example two.
James used to be a fireman. Now he's a policeman.
Example 3.
Ben didn't used to have a girlfriend, now he does, and he's in love.
Oh la la!
Example 4.
Humans didn't use to live in houses, but now they do.
Okay, that's okay, very good. Thank you so much. And you have seen here, you have been seeing here, let me see, how to use used to, right? That is usually, you're gonna see used to when you're gonna talk about something that happened in the past, right? Maybe to make a comparison between something in the present and something that you used to do, something that happened in the past, right? So be careful, because the writing for used to is the verb in past. You know what is the structure. But when you use the auxiliary did for negative, for interrogative, in this case, you have to use the verb in the main verb, no? En la forma presente, okay? So be careful with that. Okay, let's see the next example. Okay, so practice exercise 2. Create sentences using the information in the chart. Follow the examples. Okay, we have here the past habits and the new habits for each occupation. Okay, for example, the street vendor used to, okay, in this case, I'm talking about the past, used to let her customers eat at her food stand, but now she gives them the food to take home. Okay, so you're gonna make the same exercise, but now talking about the mechanic, the firefighter, the delivery person, okay? So any volunteer to tell me the first one? Any volunteer to make the first example for the first exercise, talking about a mechanic? Yes, or I call somebody for you? Okay, Williams, please. Williams, can you tell me the number one, the mechanics? Williams? Perrocal? Okay, the mechanic, okay, look at the example. The street vendor used to let her customers, but she, okay. What about you in the mechanic? The mechanic?
The mechanic told to consumers
used, no? Primero usamos el use. The mechanic used to talk. Used to talk customers in his garage. Ya, chicos, ahí me voy a salir un poco ya de hilo. But now he
told to hang on the phone.
Okay. He talks, no, with S, porque es tercera persona, no. He talks to them on the phone. On the phone. Very good. Okay, Alexi, number two. Any volunteer to make the number two about a fireman? A fireman. Used to significa solía. Él solía, ¿no? Él solía hablar con sus clientes, customers, ¿no? Y generalmente lo usamos, ya saben, en pasado. Y para hacer ese tipo de comparaciones about the present and the past. ¿No? I used to play volleyball when I was young, for example, ¿no? Ok, acostúmbrese a usar el used to porque realmente es bien común en English, ¿ok? The fireman, ok, any volunteer? A ver. Melanie Cordova, please open your microphone and tell me, the fireman, Cordova, okay, the fireman, used to wear only, Melanie, estoy esperando que me ayudes. Only helmets. Okay, but now, very good. He
wear a helmet.
Wears, no? En tercera persona, wears a helmet. Continues, come on. And Max everywhere, no?
Everywhere.
Okay. No sé si he escrito bien everywhere por ahí. A mí va a ir a su concurso de spelling. Okay. Number three. What about the delivery person? Any volunteer? A ver, Carlos Chavez, come on. Tell me the number three. The delivery person. Carlos.
Sí.
Okay, the delivery person.
Delivery person used to ride a motorcycle.
Very good. Used to ride a motorcycle. But now, Carlos?
He rides a bike.
He rides a bike. Okay, very good. That's good. Very good. Okay, chicos, nos vamos a quedar ahí. Esta sesión la tenemos que extender un poquito más. Yes, así que la vamos a terminar la próxima clase. No les puedo dejar tarea todavía porque no hemos terminado the lesson, okay? Okay, Leti, thank you. Thank you to let me know. Gómez, right? Ese es el apellido. Vamos a tomar asistencia. Let's go to the assistant. A ver, no les voy a dejar tarea porque no hemos terminado la sesión. Pues ustedes saben que nos estamos extendiendo un poco las clases porque por este tema del spelling, ¿ok? Que no está, obviamente está tomando parte de las clases. Ok, let me see. Aquel que lo llamo varias veces, por favor, contésteme. De repente no he notado que está asistido. Ok, Valerie Alberti, Alison Ryan, Axel is present, Angelina is present, Basauri is present, William is present, right? Ok, Chavez is present too, Cordova too, Yadira too. Ok, Diana Flores is here. Ok, Diana, thank you. Mariela Gómez pidió permiso, I know. Marina González, yes, she's here too.
Presente, miss.
Okay, thank you. Catherine González, is here, Catherine? Yes, right, yes, she's here. Araceli is here.
Present.
Okay, Araceli, thank you. Carlos Jaime, yes, she's here. Carlos, present, por favor, atento a, para la próxima clase. Ahí tu participación estuvo abajo de today. Okay, Ian is present, I know. Fabián Quispe, yes, present, is present too. Okay, Giovanni and Leticia is present. I'm sorry. Ay, fue a propósito, yo mandé mentira. Okay, Leticia is present. Alina present too. Okay, Sotomayor, she's awesome, right? No está. Okay, Varillas. Varillas is awesome too. Okay, and Claudio is present. Okay, con dificultades de internet, pero is present. Okay, that's all for now. Bien, chicos. Any question? ¿Alguna pregunta? Any question? Everything clear hasta ahorita? ¿Ya tienen el PowerPoint? ¿Vas a abrir? Ah, sí, sí, sí te puse presente, vas a abrir. Okay. Chicos, lean, por favor, el PowerPoint ya está en el CIET Web. No lo hemos terminado todavía. Vamos a retomarlo la próxima clase, lo terminamos, ¿ok? Y la próxima clase les dejo the evidence, la evidencia, ¿ok? Por ahora, por favor, repásenlo, léanlo y también practiquen el spelling, ¿ok? Ok, see you the next class. Have a nice weekend. Cualquier pregunta me lo hacen por el CIET Web o por el WhatsApp, ¿ok? Bye, bye.